Yes, so my people, don't forget to download your tap send money transfer to make your friends and family around the world happy. Gone are the days when you need to go tell somebody, say, I want send money. You go come no say you get money. Gone are the days where you need to send your husband. Person where you know want maybe no say you want send money, they go come no. Now tap is here to serve you. Even from your bed, while lying down with your partner or with your friend, you can send money to your loved one without anyone hearing it. Very easy. Send it direct to your loved one's account and you will see these days. Now, so, hello, sister, auntie, I just want to say I love you. I thank you. Why? Because you are not very close to tap, send money, transfer. Be happy. I don't want me to be loud for my speaker. Hello, my people. Good evening, my lovely people. How you are doing, my amazing lovers? My gracious and grateful people. Please share this video. Invite friends and family. We want to talk about why do we struggle to forgive. Is something that is in there everybody body. Come on. Today I'm sitting with my beautiful Christmas tree to feed the season. He is the reason for the season, eh? Lady Rose, I see you. Let's talk about why do we struggle with forgiveness. This thing they all of us but you. Forgiveness not easy. But it's something you can do? I don't know. Let's check it out. Thank you so much, my lovely people. Yes, so if you not be beneath for year, this music say, it say, help me thank my God. And he said, help me thank my God, because since we are the follow and the worker, now good things now the experience. So it's a song of testimony. So we are just testify this evening. God bless you all. My lovely people, I hope it's not too dark for you guys. I just want more feed. The Christmas season is coming. It's already here. We are there already in Jesus' name. As we take see the first and second, and so we'll take see the ending and move, pack, enter gallantly into 2022 in Jesus' name. Everybody that is here on this video, especially you that is commenting, putting like and sharing, I will see you in 2022 in a bigger form in Jesus' name. Yeah, like and share and represent by writing that you are here. I see Mommy Kelly, I see Natasha, I see my Lulu, and I see Alima, I see my worldwide queen, my Bella, I see a whole lot of you. God bless you. Mommy Great Jack is also here. Yeah. God bless every one of you. If I don't mention your name, I see very nice. God bless you. If I don't mention your name, you are the bigger. The bigger love is for you. So, my people, we want to talk about forgiveness. Why we struggle with forgiveness. You know, I don't ever do video before. I they always do that video, always and all the time. In short, if you ask some people, wait till you know Monica for it, go say, Sister Prisha, forgive. Yes, so because I they like to share what I know, say gain day. Even if you be my enemy, I love to share for you what will help you. And forgiveness is one of the best gifts you can ever preach to somebody because it worth it. But today, the new one I'm going to be talking about today is why do people struggle with forgiveness? I'll first of all preach about forgiveness. The video don't say anyway. Why you should forgive, how forgiveness be, wait till it be to you. But today we want to talk about that because we don't see in most cases for family, for father, mother, many family, even on this social media where we come across each other by comment, we don't even know each other before. You see people struggling with forgiveness, to forgive, to let go. Ha! You see somebody took carry matters in 5 years. I go the water, and you will see them the next day. They will rub other, they will do makeup, they will wear new cloth, they will wear a wig, and they will say, I am happy. Somebody's jealous of me. Me, I'm away. Am I too rushy? For me, if I sit down, I'm away like, who go jealous this one? We don't even feel forgive. Oh, you don't know. Now, so I talk. I'll say, Salon Bois, I'm jealous. Who was still jealous this one? Because the people who struggle with unforgiveness, there are a lot they carry. In short, you don't need to go their home before you know what is with them. Tell me, say, Monica, how you tell no? Because it is every book of unforgiveness. If you type it on social media, for example, on Google, you say disadvantage of unforgiveness. They tell you. They always plenty disadvantage. A lot of time, church, they preach a baton. Oh, people who can't forgive, they are like this, they are like that. So why do you think they are smiling for one day? You think somebody will jealous their life? No. If you have been jealous in somebody that struggle with unforgiveness, maybe tonight you will change your mind. Don't jealous them. Not because you see their 1 week smile. Wait till they carry. Spiritually, physically, is too much. Okay. I just jot a lot, small things down so that it can guide me, so that I won't over carry. I won't be over just talking, so that it will guide me according to how it come. Oh yes, so blessed Domino. Mama, me, I call you well. Hi, Mama, blessed Domino. He said, I'm laughing away that they call me where I go. They go now. Hello, Mommy, blessed Domino. Domino Pizza. That's the CEO of Domino Pizza. I go call you where come here more, come learn something we take to 2022 and we go boost, like they go be like what do they call energy boost, eh? Okay. Why do people struggle with unforgiveness? Another question I have: what you really need to be happy? Why do people struggle with unforgiveness? Because they don't know the definition of forgiveness. When you don't know the meaning of something, they use that thing they play, right? But if you know the word and you know the meaning, you not go use and play again. That is the reason why people struggle with unforgiveness. They don't know what is forgiveness. They don't know what it means. They don't know the what. They don't know what forgiveness, what made up of forgiveness, the garment, they so forgiveness. They don't know it. That's why when you are giving, when you are advising them or they trying to give it, they will be struggling with it because they don't know the value. They don't know how heavy the one they are struggling with. You know, when many people go, they make one parable. They go say, "Ah, when you are helping them to come to the place of glory and honor and freeness where their battle will be taken over and be fought for them. No, they will be dragging, they will be delaying, they will be swimming inside something that is so heavy that will drag them down. It will be like many of them go say, "Oh, I'm setting a new this thing. I'm having a new set of friends. I'm taking this away." It just be like when you are using backward into your future. Knife unforgiveness be. You want to move away. You want to say, "I move, we move." But everybody that have hurt you in the past, they are here. How do you move? You just use backward. Tewaka. Enter that new place where you say you move to. You don't move there, or you are still in the other side. Okay? Forgiveness is self-love. When you don't love yourself, you can't forgive. And people don't believe this. When you tell them, when they say, "I can never forgive that person. You don't know what he did to me. I never. He hurt me so much. I never go let forgive him." And when you tell them you don't love yourself, you go say, "Ah, I love myself. Die. Self-love 100%. I love myself." No. The truth of the matter, if you love yourself, forgiveness has to be like this. If you struggle with forgiveness, it's because you do not love yourself. Because not forgiving people is a heavy load. Very bitter load. It's a grief. You will be grieving. It's so heavy. You are in pain. You are in anger. You want revenge. In short, it's too heavy. It's too expensive to be carrying. "I will never forgive." And again, as I'm saying, you have to forgive. So people say, "Wow, she don't forgive." I don't know what the person do, person don't call, they talk about forgiveness. Like she when they talk, so she don't forgive me. I don't forgive her. If not me, they talk about, I don't forgive. But you are referring to acceptance. Now acceptance, most of them, they look like, "If I forgive her now, you can't be my friend again. If I forgive her now, God will come to bless her. If I forgive her now, go come to sleep away. If I forgive her now, I will be your go." "God forgive her now, I want me all my go." "I know forgive her. If I forgive her now, I know if they swear for her again. Like, oh be your go." Okay? Now they make many of Unafi say, if you forgive somebody, you don't free her. Now you be God. Whether you forgive the person, you will not forgive the person. If the person forgive himself, he don't free. Do you know why people always come and say, "Please forgive me"? You don't ever reason. After all, we all can always pray to God in secret and say, "God, please forgive me my sin. I truly repent." And he will forgive you. But do you know why people ask for forgiveness? Say, "Please forgive me. That's why you see some people they say, lie, I not go ever do it. Hey, carry your load, they go. Now, load though, they carry, they go. Okay, so my people, I'm not talking about that this evening. I'm going to hammer on the what, the game, both physically and spiritually. When you let go, it is no other word, it's letting go. Forgiveness, let and carry a load. You don't know. If you don't forgive and you they help and they share a load, you they help and share a punishment. In short, you help and they delay punishment. Ah! Oh God. I don't know how many times I want to tell you this thing. If you don't forgive person, that's why you don't let and get punishment. The moment you forgive them, fire, brimstone. Yes! So Monica, you saying forgiveness, you they use and put fire for people body? Yes, so especially those when not say forgive me. Now fire okute tebite, the one we go heavy, the one we go they shook on Instagram, go they waka, you no go know why something they take it left, they defiant one. Now forgiveness. I go they wonder somebody will say, I can never forgive that person until I die. That is how you have carried the load of another person till you die. Because your forgiveness will not help the person. Your own forgiveness will not worry the person. Rather, it worry you more. If you know they understand, because they ask me question. Okay? You understand? My lady, forget those things. She's not the one. But she, because they are diabolic people, they always claim glory in evil. You understand? She's not the one. For me, as a child of God, all things work together for good for me. All things work together for good for those who love their God. I love my God with all my heart. So even things that are meant to be disadvantage to me will turn out to be advantage. That is why when people left me in the past, or will I say left me, when people break away from me in the past, well planned, they plan it, they know that if they go, she go crab out. I go pepper. I go carry all the customer will come to me. Nobody will listen to her. I will lie on her. After all, we have been showing it like I have. There is no way she will deny it. I am the one that have car. She's the one that have bicycle. Who will ever believe? Our husband was the one that was rasta. People has already finished them. Ha! When I will finish her. But I tell you, verily, verily, according to how Baba God say, at the end of the day, he said, the ways of man is not his way. Their thought is not his thought. He said, his thought who wears me is of good and not of evil. He said, even when I walk through the valley of shadow of death, that he will be there for me. The rock and the star, they will comfort me. Eh? Now then it come to pass. Say, all things will work together for good for those who love their God with all their heart. The thought of men when they were breaking away. Look at them. They break away and they call themselves gallant, educated is the key. At the end of the day, no one of them is as educated as my household. Not even one. They break away, they call themselves gallants, whatever. They break away, they call themselves whatever. Which name did they give to me? Puppies. Today, everybody is dying hard to make sure that puppies love them. Without puppies, there is no star. Without puppies, there is no view. Without puppies, there is no movers and shakers. Without puppies, the leader of the puppies, there is no eye opener. If I eat just now, they are eating. If I start to carry, I wash toilet. Everybody show toilets complete. Today I comb hair. I know tomorrow everybody is combing their hair. If I start to go to toilet now with live video, I go the sheets. I'll say more than the listing. Everybody will start doing it. I clap on for live video. Everybody did it. They said I be view and oh yeah, I miss you. I barb hair. Everybody barb hair. If I plaited just now, everybody will plait it. What are you saying? The ways of men are not the ways of God. Let them plan. It is God that say amen. He said, who is it that said amen? When God Almighty did not say what to it, let them plan. Look at it. If not true, say, now she and her mama, for real, do one. Did he not work out for my good? More than touch true. He worked out for my good this December now. Half bag of rice and he told me and this all year, 5 gallon of all year. He told me, tissue paper, this one. I forced the redina to go give to ingrates. God deliver me. Now I can bless another family with it. Was the person ever he used to me? No, but outside people were thinking, now he peel and go. Meanwhile, Sahas, I hate it. I don't know how to break myself away from them. Don't use my name again. I like it. But I don't know how to say it so that you guys also, the viewers, so that you guys will know, so oh, Monica is ungrateful. But I was sick and tired. Even if me and Una go war, we not go war more, go die there. We go to work to succeed, Mina and everybody back to your office so that we keep moving, right? But these people, they say they follow you go war. They don't want rest again. Even when me go come and say, he don't do all, make we move on now. I don't want to reply that one. Okay, no. Is that what I really wanted? Do you think my God? I serve a living God, eh? The rest serve a dead God. Don't joke with it. The things that will look so attractive to them is what God we use in making them to be a fool and a stepping stone for me. You don't know why God will say, the hidden treasure of the wicked, I will dig it out for the righteous. Are you a righteous person? Don't worry. Anytime you are in need, anytime there is something, wherever you are, the wicked treasure is yours. Now, so Baba God talking, what are you saying? So my dear, to outsider, these people where they even go spend money for, actually they work on my favor, because only my director and one of my person we say you are right. I complain to them. Before I complain, I say, look, I want to tell you something. I'm not usually this type of person. Don't think, oh, this is how Monica feel about the rest. I say, no, this particular person, I am sick and I am tired. I really don't like it. The way she says it, she lied, join. I don't know where she fall. I don't like those type of things because person, me don't already pray for person. If you continue to do this and you say you are doing it on my behalf, you they hold the person not to receive the punishment. You don't see when he fall out, come on for oh God, disgrace that one. So take care, shut him up today. Look at the way, quick, because okay, say, I repent. I'm changing my Facebook. I'm going to be good. No more saga, no more, because he knows that. If he doesn't obey, she will be bulala, all to my own good, all to my own good. All to my own good, all to my own good. Meanwhile, the ways of men, we were like, oh, looking for a way, but God was doing his son. Una no hear say, they say, Papa Waila go in with the month, they go return soil, say, soil, no go kill the month again. And then the month, come screenshot and they are peace, say, thank God, the soil have been returned. Do you know what that means? It means that the Murphy has said that everything he has been saying about me and my family, that is a liar. Otherwise, he not go to fear Juju. Like me, Don Smart, I be Don Smith and Sabina. When I say Don Smith, you the fuck people wife. Because I have the audio and I know it. He say no! Because they want to use Juju to threaten. I say, go ahead. Until tomorrow, I'm not scared. Even in not reach to we when shame and disgrace, the pure audio of those man really, really, they accept to native daughter for audio. Say, yes, the woman, they was mass. And native daughter say, okay, wait till you come say me, I do now. And make the woman, no. When I not enter the pay show, wait till I say, may God do for me, wait, not do for me. Have you ever hear me? I'll say, oh, these people swear. No, I know they are swear, we return back to them because what I said is true, is bad. Why was Eddie Murphy so afraid and making sure you must go and return that swear? If what he said was true, he really believed it. I don't think she for even the he for even they bother. Like me, I'm not bothered. I am not bothered. Okay, una enter una sian for people to they bother about, hey, you swear for me, return it, you must return it, you, because they are not sure of what they say, and it's only God that will forgive them. As for me, Monica, I've forgiven all of them. Me forgiving them does not mean they are free. That's what I'm preaching tonight. We go back again. So if it was those people really, really that make, according to how you said it, Nenemi Kaoto insult me, it's a blessing to me. Since where he live, when I see, say, I do like it. Since the day Jolie, I come out for life. I say, my people, you don't do all. Hey, oh, my darling, thank you very much. God go bless you. Hey, oh, bye bye. Something when me don't they cry to my director. I don't tire. He go along. The next thing, the person take by himself, enter live video and begin to say, I will not fight for anybody again. I'm like, ah, they be wrong one. Didn't go to the year. I know she was liar. So, oh, oh. You understand me? He be wrong one, Jimmy. Everywhere, Jia. And if you also say, Nain do the one where they naked, make it come the 5k. Now, still to my own favor. At the end of the day, their fight, who in favor pass? Not me. If there be no fight, that audio, that gift for no complaint, and that audio, I remember I kneel down for it when stupidity. When Lady Stupidity play it, I say, who is this terrible person? Who is this woman? I kneel down for that audio because it was all wrong. I want my head because I didn't even believe she was the one. I didn't even believe that now she say now my S Opo where they carry follow body say now he give person such information. When that one tell me say now he give, I say no. I say never. If you not say now she, the moon and record her voice. Because I didn't believe. How can somebody who knows somebody just lie like that? I don't know, say, now lie that they say they want to come fight with me. They don't know, say, the one with the Lord. Waiting, just forget. Because, he say, the hate, eh? Now he full stop. The hate. You don't do when they serve God where they use the whole head put leg as a full stone. How you want to bad the head against me? When the one will be my father, the whole head now, eat me up, or all again, very another bona bolos. You can only try, but you will be disgraced at the end. That is the promise. He said, the reward of the wicked, the wages of the wicked is death. The wicked can roam around, they can rule. Do you know how many times the wicked have ruled this world? Their end is death. Thank you so much, my lovely people. Okay? So if na mama do an, eh, be say, since when mama de bekan, he never bekan Monica. No he bekan Monica na. Na he go kon de alive. Na he go kon choose. Say, native daughter, let all my children, let all our own children die before her. Or she go for her children. And our own children, after she go, they will still scatter. Now that choice, na be our own. If not, they really carry juju, enter social media. It's two choice. Either their mother die. And after he die, make scatter enter his children. Or make all our children die for her. It's two choice. And the Lord has said, yeah, and amen. I rest my case. Social media. So, my lovely people, our topic, forgiveness. Forgiving people, the reason why you they struggle with them, because for your heart, you just say, if you forgive person, I really want answer to this thing. If you know you are here among these 386 that is watching from Facebook, let me see YouTube. Why you know they forgive? Why you not let go? Say the truth. Many of you feel, if you forgive, if you forgive, she will no longer suffer, right? Talk truth. Let me see. Why you know they forgive? Why you know they forgive? Why you know like forgiveness? At the combo, I don't want my person change this one like, oh, so you mean now, so and so person cannot forgive, forget. You need to know the difference. Let me see. Good evening, mommy Lot. I see you today. Come, mommy, regwe. How you doing? Celebrate to all my people. In short, you mean celebrate any mega sooner. Miss Sugar. Sizzy greety, Edo Osarobo, I greet you. I greet all of you. Now, where they YouTube, Tirik Bozafona. I love you all so much. Don't teach them spiritual secret, I beg. No, my own people need it. This is end of year. If you like, one thing with bad people, they are being marked for destruction. You don't know? Oh, bad people. They have been marked for destruction. He said, the one, listen. This is the word of the Lord. He said, the one I want to destroy. Listen again. Baba God said, the one I want to destroy. I harden their hearts. Hey, Baba, I understand. I blind them and I block their ear. Hey, harden your heart. Listen, Baba God said, the one I am ready to destroy, I am ready to bafuka, I am ready to end up, I am ready to frustrate. First and foremost, what did he do? If Baba God say sleep, no wake up, he go feed one. He not go do one. He said the one I am ready to destroy, I harden their hearts. Their heart will be so wicked until they get to the day of their destruction. They can never know themselves. Sometimes you want to pray for your enemy for quick destruction. Say, Lord, harden their hearts. Let them hold on to that sin very much. That sin is the one that will destroy them. Oh, and I don't want to teach the ritual weapon this night according to my lady. Ah! May they not go, they use them wrongly. You understand? Okay, at the worship, which question I be asked just now? Somebody answer me. Okay, you did talk to me. I don't easily forgive. It's difficult for me to forgive someone that hurt me so much. My lady, no matter the hurt, if I always preach forgiveness, those days, somebody I know, those days, all those in Namuria, those that the Lord has hardened their heart for destruction. He go tell me, if somebody kill your pikin, will you forgive? I say, God forbid, may it not happen to me. But forgiveness is forgiveness. But it will not happen to me because it's not because I just want to try whether I can forgive. No, it's because child is precious. Are you okay? Children are precious. Children are too worthy to use for kalu kalu. Are you okay? People who you say, if you are preaching forgiveness to somebody and the person is telling you, if your child died, will you forgive? Just end that person. That person, you don't know whether they are marked for destruction. So leave them. You understand? Because you don't use such as a practical. They are precious. They are worthy. But you will not say, if it happened, I will forgive. Because it's not something you should play kalo kalo with. If you ask me, if somebody carry your money wrong, will you forgive? That is reasonable. You think carry my money wrong today, I feel make more tomorrow. I'm a living witness of money that is gone, life that becomes shattered. Today I'm alive. Thank God I didn't die that time. Assuming that time, say, because of shame. Oh my God. Oh, what will people say? I'm not in a one room with husband and children for 1 year. I can't take it. No. I want to kill myself. Look at me today. I will not have this boastful bragging in the Lord testimony to give. So, don't you chide. Don't let somebody use child to test you. Will you forgive? It's not because you cannot forgive. It's because child is not a mino guyoma. A child is not a mino guyoma last can check up. So don't ask me such thing. Who were on a child in me? God forbid I reject it. Use other things. So if somebody is asking you, if somebody kill your child, will you whatever? Are you okay? I mean, now you have bug here. Will you forgive somebody if you kill your child also? But you have to forgive, but it is not an example. You can't use your child to play kalu kalu. Hey, if I win this game, kill my child. Where? I know, and they hate when people, they put children in the line of duty like that. They're too sensitive to me because I don't see me in such situation. Everyone looking at me, your mother, body, one way don't born, no ever born. If we don't wish anybody evil, may evil not before us in Jesus' name. In short, see, one I always they talk, say for social media, oh, person we never born, no use until laughing. I always they laugh now because it's the Bible. Person we they never born, they laugh for Bible. But I don't see for inside Bible. Who they use a pikin where don't die? Temok. Teswafo. Tese who na you kill your children. Even Job, where such thing happened to, everything he had, all of the finish. Yet, they don't say, oh, Job, you kill your children. They say, the God that you serve, he open eye, everything go like that. But now this social media, you see, who never born, if you say, come on, get out, go and get belay, go say, you come here, I'm not my beer. If he open man, the third person will picking that to this. What bad way? Now you shop your picking, you shop your picking. Oh, when I'm good, fear who you are, or when I'm who you are, it. I don't know. Please, that one is too grave. It's too heavy for God to listen to. Because if somebody died, God decide. It's not the papa, the mama, the anybody. But if somebody never born, it did God hand sometimes. Sometimes the reason why you never born is not because wishes block your stomach, or juju block your womb. Is God that block it for your time, for your glory, for your specific child to come. Go and read Bible. Hannah's womb. Hannah was not a barren. Is her womb was blocked by God for someone to come from it. Don't do more. Continue with you. So, my people, forgiveness. Hey, my question we are asked today, you don't want to answer, I can move, please. Eh? We just to teach one another something this evening, yeah? I will do it small, I will cut. Because I don't want to make it too long. Tomorrow, we will do another base of it. If you understand forgiveness, you go know, say, forgiveness be like silent. If you forgive me, you will laugh. Because, now say it be. You watch your toddler there. Somebody go see Monica. What are they? Azena. Hey, you know, forgive no genazin. We are here. Forgiveness in here. You have kaput them, especially the one we don't ask. Oh, no. Okay, my people. My question is, why you know they forgive somebody like pretty? Pretty Price, you just said it with tears that I'm talking to you. You can't forgive. Pretty Price, tell me, why does it pain you so much not to forgive? Please, somebody tell me. If someone wronged me deeply, it's difficult for me to forgive. But if it comes for me to forgive, I will never, never forget. I will never, never forget. When that same person wronged me again for another day, I will remember the first wrong. It will make me worse. Okay. Let me see from YouTube also. Why you know they forgive? Why do you think I will never forgive this person? What do you think is doing to that person? What do you think? Do you have power over them? Do you think there must be something you guys are feeling that is making you to swear? I will never forgive that person till I die. I'm always like, what is he adding to your life? I don't understand. Why are you gaining? Just so they swear day and night, they bath on top of the person. Now it be the game. I don't know. Forgiveness help a lot. I'm trying to see somebody who will tell me Christmas story start tomorrow. Okay, daddy cool. Let me see. If I forgive you, doesn't mean you still have access to me. Good. Of course, I forgive easily. Even everyone knows me for it. Very good. Of course, yes, it is the Bible, yet no. Where they write and say they can't go, they swear, say, make other people own that. No. That one dangerous, but okay. No gain in no forgiveness, okay? Nobody feel even really talk, say, see the reason why that they hold them back. Meaning, I don't get reason why they hold them back. Or everybody, we just did this channel right now. Una know the whole people for mine, like, I will never forgive. I will never forgive. I will never forgive. When we are here, I forgive, but I never take people back. When I cut you off, it is forever. Okay. Okay, my people always say, I will never forgive. I will not forgive that person. It take me 10 years to forgive that person. Because for your heart, you feel when you don't forgive that person, it's when that person will be miserable. It's when that person will die suffering. It's when that you will swear for that person. It's when the truth of the matter, if you like, carry your own forgiveness or your forgiveness to the grave. He got nothing to do with the person where you don't forgive, but he got everything to do with you. Forgiveness, he know the heart of the people where you forgive, oh, except those that ask you for forgiveness. Finish. Those will not even ask you for forgiveness, and you say, I not go forgive them. My sister, my brother, now you carry load, you know, boom. Now you carry so we go drag you, we go cause you pain, we go frustrate you, we go make you not move forward, we go make things the bad for you. That's why you will remain that hot. You see people say, I can't forgive him. He hurt me so much. Do you know why you are still very hot? Because you never let go. You never let go. So you are going to cry. You're going to be miserable. Anytime you remember, a pepper soup water go enter you. That's why me for social media, if I see somebody where they say, I can never forgive Monica, it will pepper soup water go enter you. Right? Oh, angelegele, they go they sharp. Monica, because it's for you, it's not for me. Anywhere forgiving, who were forgiving me? Let for me, I wish I can pray for it. Father, let them not forgive me. That's why that time I do general, please forgive me. I'm sorry. Some people say I will never forgive. Now we may go, what? No, why you are ya? Hey, may Joseph, because why you horse me? If you don't forgive somebody, now you get the major load, the major yenokwa. One nine. Woga vie. Hey. Especially that person where you don't want to forgive, not be banded. You don't see the way it happened to me. The people where don't want to forgive me. At the end, do na kiye ke me na down. All the good things where they happen for this life, where they wish me me not get, now me get them. Because me too, I forgive them, I move on. God sees my heart. Forgiveness is very important. I don't want to make this video about me and others. I want to make this video about you that is out there. You must forgive. You must forgive for one reason. You must forgive. I don't care what that person did to you. You kill your child, forgive and see the replacement of it. There is always give and take when it comes to forgiveness. But if you don't release, you will not take. If you don't let that one go, nothing fresh will come in. No matter where you move to new marriage, you are moving backward. You are in new relationship, you are treating people the same way. You want to take decision. Unforgiveness will sit at the center of your decision. Unforgiveness is a spirit that worries the person who carries it. Honestly, and not bad. Unforgiveness will never worry Monica that you did not forgive. Unforgiveness is lower. Who do you meet? Unforgiveness will be a barrier and a scatter to you. You must forgive. One condition, because of one thing, you must forgive. You must forgive. Most of all, we say, if you don't forgive, you don't love yourself. If you forgive, you let it go. If you forgive, you release yourself from hurt. If you forgive, you make yourself a priority. If you forgive, you do this. But there is still one that make it a must. If you don't forgive, you are not forgiving. You see why? If you don't forgive, you are not forgiving. Are you a sinner? Are you a sinner? Do you offend people? Have you offended God? Are you going to go to your knee in the morning, afternoon, and evening and pray for God? You want to pray to God? And you have to say, Lord, forgive me my sin. Are you okay? You are correct. Wait till you talk. When they ask him on that day, Jesus said, teach us how to pray. What did he teach them? Eh? He said, our Father in heaven. Remember, I'm gonna read and finish. He said, forgive those that have trespassed against you so that I will also forgive you. For no be all issue you go fit forget. Now all issue you go fit forget, my lady. I dey come to that. I know someone unforgiveness head hostage for so many years. You know someone unforgiveness head hostage for so many years. Nothing was working for her until she cried to God to help her let go of all the people she has carried in her heart from childhood. That same year, she got married at 47 years. The same year, she passed encyclically. She had taken 3 times. Unforgiveness is dangerous. She passed NCLEX. Maybe it's an America exam that she have failed 3 times. She got married at the age of 47. That is why you are so unique. Thank you, ma. You understand? My lady said, it's not everything you must forgive. It's everything. You must forgive everything. Your prayer will not be heard. Your prayer will not be heard, though. Hello?
Hello,
good evening.
Mama Monica, I get like 2 questions to ask. I don't know whether I took call early.
No, ask, ask. No, you not call early. Ask, child.
Mama Monica, the first question we say, how they say no if you really forgive the person? Because to be honest, somebody like me, I'm not really know what forgiveness. Because even when I try to say I forgive you, deep inside, I don't really forgive you. Because if I still remember the thing, I still use bad attitude against you. Even when the person asks me for forgiveness, I say I forgive, but deep inside I don't really forgive. And let me say I don't forgive, but if they pay me, say why I know they forgive. Because I don't really know how to forgive.
Okay, now
so like I just want to answer that question for me because I don't know.
Okay, one. Then the second one.
Almost everything I don't explain because because even my mom they tell me say you don't forgive the person. Well, you know, if it was you forgive the person and you still really get grudges against the person in your heart. So how person wants fit to overcome that, like to the forgive?
Oh yeah, go sit down, look. Go and sit down, look. Because that's what I came for this evening.
Okay, ma.
To make you know the benefit of forgiveness and how you should forgive. And what you should do to the people you forgive. That not they. That's why they ask the question since. So now no one open up. Where they ask them and say, why would I not they forgive them? Because now feel safe when I forgive them. They don't bless. They don't free. And do not want cage them. They do not know. Say, when it comes to forgiving and unforgiving, you are most important. Not the person. Okay, Mama Great Jack is quoting it. Mama Kelly quotes it from the side of Christianity. Mama Great Jack is quoting it from the side of scientific, from the science. Okay, he's showing it like people who don't believe God and say, "Yeah, karma of the world, nature. I believe in karma, nature. I believe in if you don't work, you don't eat." There are people who believe in that. Okay, now. Look at what those type of science says about it too. He said, forgiving other not only makes you bigger person, it also benefits your physical, emotional, and mental health. Forgiving other and releasing the desire to get revenge make you a better person and a mentally healthy. That is it. Okay, let me go down. Okay, you must forgive no matter the circumstances. You must forgive no matter the hurt, no matter how painful. You must forgive. You are forgiving because It's about you, not about them. Forgiving is more beneficiary to you, benefiting to you. You benefit your peace of mind. You benefit happiness. You benefit a whole lot. You just put down all those hurt, all those bad feeling, bad emotion, all those pain. You just release it. You show love to yourself by giving yourself all this quality. Another bigger reason why you must forgive again. Why this one is not forgive ordinarily. This one is must. Hello? Hello? Oh, the person, we miss it. Okay? Why you must forgive is because without forgiveness, you can't pray. If you lie, speak in tongues. If you have people in your heart, the Lord will not hear your prayer. If you have iniquity in your heart, the Lord will not hear you. What is iniquity? Revenge. And when you don't forgive people, you carry revenge all about. He said revenge. Vengeance is of the Lord. Because you must kneel down. It's anyone that will come to me in need must confess their sins and ask for forgiveness. Before then, you not say what you want before God. Okay, you just go to God and say, God, I worship you. I adore you. I praise your mighty name. Oh, thank you for this morning. Thank you for what you have done for me. Thank you for my going out and my coming in. I love you, Lord, because I love you. You are God. You are this. Thank you. Echo. Now you they jump yourself. Baba God, not they jump. The son is they give to the wicked and to the good ones. You will get the rain is for both. The things you are enjoying will just be the normal things he give to everybody because he's a merciful father. That's why they call it unforgiveness, hold you hostage. You wanted to hold those people, but you are holding yourself. You must forgive because you too must come back to ask for forgiveness. If you don't forgive, how do you want him to forgive you? His word is yea and amen. If you don't forgive, say forgive those that have wronged you so that I, me, your father in heaven, will also forgive you. Jesus came. And he make a parable of the rich man who one man they owe debt. He forgive him. The man go ask, go they arrest people where they owe. You must forgive and you will be forgiven. That one, that is a must. Okay, somebody ask question. Say, Sister Monica, how do you know you forgive people? Okay, say, he they forgive, but deep down inside his heart, he no forgive, he still the verse because if he see the person, why the other one say the person go hurt him again? He go, sometimes, which one I don't know about forgiveness? That's why, like, example of all these social media thing, you forgive people, the next thing you see all these followers now, mostly they cause some more. The next thing they are just like, oh, these two don't become friends. I'm always like, are you okay? Forgiveness is not an acceptance. You letting people go, you are not doing their favor ever. That is another bigger ugboloko. You, if they beg you, forgive her. I don't feel forgiven. Like, you forgive her, you don't forgive her, you don't get blood. You forgive her, you don't forgive her, you don't go labor room. What is your forgiveness get to do with that person? Eh? You forgive her, you don't forgive her, you don't get any hold on those people. You are only carrying your own load. That's why the heart go they renew. And sometimes bad luck go still they follow you and you go they say, Nine cosa. If not be in just now, this thing for not happen to me. Now lie, now you the cosa now. Now you let those things be repeating and refreshing in your life. Forgiving somebody does not mean acceptance. Una too they do one. You just see. Wait. Oh, my sister, I forgive you. I forgive you. I miss you so much. Oh, I forgive you. I forgive you. I forgive you. Let's see. If na quarrel na fe kwa abemo na go settle. Forgiveness here. I forgive you. That's why some people you go say. He not forgive you, not fake. He forgive you, not the near you. He forgive you, not eat for your ass. He forgive you, not take your water. He forgive you, not they call you. What are you saying? Are you okay? Now, quarrel with quarrel, be not forgiveness. I supposed to forgive you. Huh? I forgive you, I release you. I love myself more. I put work to myself. I release myself of the pain. I don't have to feel it. You okay, for example, like me now, betrayer betrayed me since last year, did every bad thing to my life that would have kaput me. We even hear her for audio say the things we will do to her by the time we finish with her. Now, hospital, he go see self, or he go get depression, or he go come do like that, or he go come do like that. Until today, they don't notice anything because instantly I look at them, I forgive them. Because I don't want to share from their pains. I forgive them. I let go. I never let the pain to hurt me. Never, never, never. But forgiveness is not an acceptance, my people. Forgiveness is not acceptance. God will not accept your offering if you did not forgive your brother or your sister. Yeah. My lady, pain of all forgiveness can hinder the person to, yeah, that offend you, especially if the person was wrong. You not forgiving the person is not the reason why the person will jam lock. If it even happened, your home is waiting for you. You never see two people not forgiving themselves, and at the end of the day, this one will still be pointing finger, that one will be pointing finger. Because they refuse to forgive. Because one need to let go or the two need to let go. It's not because you didn't forgive that is making that one to have bad luck. That one are bad dead already. Allow and let it bad luck. Finish him. Oh my God. Okay, please, forgiveness is not acceptance. The lady that called just now, you said sometimes you forgive them, then they will hurt you again. Are you okay? What did they first of all hurt you with that you are saying you are accepting them back? Okay, then they see forgiveness of family members, they have to still be in the family. Even at that, we do have family and we have a close family and we have extended family. We have nephew, niece, this one, cousin. Is it all of them you are close to? Is it all of them? Who told you in the anywhere say you must be 5 and 6 with your mama Pikin where una character not go away? Huh? The problem with you guys is I forgive you. I forgive you. I forgive you. No. If you are missing the person, go and do settlement. Settlement is different from forgiveness, please. Settlement, quarrel. And forgiveness is not the same. Forgiveness is what you do with your heart. Quarrel and settlement is different. Forgiveness and patience is a virtue of God. We should all pray. Forgiveness is not acceptance. No! When said, you must not eat from the same plate after forgiveness. Ayeki, please, how can I forgive? Not to remember the pain. You must always remember. You will forgive. You won't forget. But do you know why we Christians always preach forgive and forget? If you forgive and forget, the forgetting part where supposed to they hurt you, anytime you remember it, it hurts you, it becomes a lesson. That's the two different things. You see me, anytime I remember what someone I helped so much, someone I once helped because of love, sympathy, kindness, and Christ-alike way that is in me. Hurt me so much. Light on me. Do you know how light can be so painful? People who lie on you, they are just like a murderer. They wanted to murder you. They wanted to make them arrest you. They want assassin to kill you. They want to murder your destiny. They want people to hate you. People lie on you because of different reasons. Sometimes they lie on you so that you can be demoted. They lie on you so that you can be deported. They lie on you so that you can go to jail. They lie on you so that people can kill you. So liars and murderers. And Bible said it too. You say, you will say, I have no kid, yet you have killed with your tongue. Liars and murderers. Somebody who lied on me to destroy my destiny, to scatter my marriage, to frustrate my efforts, to change my name and my potentials, to even make assassin kill me. He lied on me about politicians. We all know how politicians are so mean, especially their wives. He lied on me with so many big and mighty people that would have kidnapped or hostage me. He lied to me, lie on me on social media where people do not look for facts before they murder you with comments. What did I do? Do you think I forget? If I say I forget, you una go even say you are a liar. I never forget, but anytime I bring it on, you see it inside message. You see it inside advising people. You see it as a lesson. You see it as a growth. I use it as a wisdom. I use it as I've been there. Hey, you can't play me this again. Have you ever seen it so hot with it? God forbid. God forbid. I'm always like happy for the escape. But you will never forget, because you are going to use it as a lesson. It will no longer be so heavy on you, make you the carry and the go, like it go the pepper you, like it go the wound your soul. If you never forgive, you can never forget. But if you forgive, you will not forget, but it will be a lesson. It does not matter if person accept or not. What matter is that you have freed yourself. Thank you. You freed yourself from all power of unforgiveness. It's not about the people at all. The person you are forgiving, he not ask for it. He not deserving. You don't have to keep it. The person is shit. It's a reminder of hurt, lost. It's not a good memory. Forgive. Because your forgiveness not say may they not become what they want become. Forgive. So that you too go to pray fresh prayer. Papa God go to hear. Some people prayer. Now the day where they quarrel with their friend, they don't grieve, forgive again. Now that day God hear their prayer rich. Do you want to be like that? Pretty prize. No matter what people do to you, forgive them instantly. Forgive them if you can, that moment. And the Lord God Almighty will come and console you. He will comfort you. You will not feel the pain and the hurt. You see people, you tell them, I'm forgiving, and you are just happy. They say, you are pretending. It's pretending. It's not true. Because they can't believe, how can she be this happy? How can she just forget everything? How is she not done with everything? No. But that one not mean say make you not fight your battle. Pretty Pride, please let go of whatever that thing somebody did to you. My lady, what of husband who treats you bad and ask you forgiveness but still continue the same thing? Faith, it be like I say, we don't first talk your matter. I say that one has still set what? If you are married with shit people, there are some people, some men, some women, they are shit. It be like people married to narcissists, they repeat the same thing in a different color ways. If you want to be there with them, okay, know how you just take your mind off their promises, then you will be good. If now husband and wife, you they talk about, your husband cost you pain. Anytime he beg you, he do it again. And you are like, how can I ever forgive? So you want to be in a marriage where you don't forgive your husband? Hey, oh my God. You no longer worry your husband alone. You are worrying your children. In short, that old house, the atmosphere is corrupt with your own forgiveness. So, what you do on that type of ground, say, now you and your husband, right, that they talk so, and you want to remain in such marriage. Okay? It's your choice. If you say, I want to remain in such marriage, what you do to take get your joy? Never you wait on your husband's promises. If your husband promise, I'll give you heaven, don't even bother. You know, Sabi live that kind of life. If your husband promise, oh, I will love you like, just take it like, whatever. If he say, oh, I'm sorry, I won't do it again, whatever, just. Because if you continue to the look for, forgive me, I forgive her, I'm sorry, I forgive her, I'm sorry. My sister, I will tell you, you don't love yourself. If you love yourself, you know what you want, you will give it to yourself then. Somebody always biting your leg. A dog, where you they, where I want to talk, and if I say dog, it's too much because now husband supposed to put us for us. People that is supposed to coexist, one go continue to they bite you every day for no reason. And you take it as a joke? You taking it like, I have to stay married? No. You'll not be happy. And with your spirit, he say, two will not work together except they become one. So how can you be in a relationship where your husband hurting you every day? Every day, every now and then. And you are forgiving, you are forgiving, you are forgiving, and you really don't like it, and it worries you a lot, and it's this attitude. My sister, no, they wait for promises again. If you really want to stay in that marriage, then no need. Just take a like, you have somebody with bad character. The way you can't throw your child away, just leave that man alone. In short, if I were you, don't stay away till they annoy you, be part of it. I don't know what it really said, they annoy you. Where constantly you are not thinking of, should I forgive? If you don't forgive your husband, you don't cover the cloud of una house now. If there is some forgiveness in una house, your husband not go prosper, you not go prosper, your children not go prosper. Eh? Now what did they make Oyibo they come on for husband as night be all those type of small things? When somebody just stepping on you again and again and telling you, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. You are human being, they don't like it. Nobody brought them up to bear such shit. They just live in your shit. But in your own case, you like to bear, to carry, then you have to help yourself. By either you join part of what is making you angry, join that character, or you overlook it absolutely that it will no longer offend you. It's still be like this social media where they do. You comment for me, oh God boy, you the Chris, you the man, you the man. I made decision on my own. You comment, I block you. I would not even say anything about it because I don't need it. It's decision, my lady. Decision you stay or decision you overlook the thing because it will always come up because that is his character, that is his person, that is who he is. It's not left for you. Take on like all these comments. The people who always comment badly, that is who they are. Open 100 fake accounts. That is what they will use it to do. Be like someone was talking today that I open many fake accounts. Anytime come Monica will block me. Anytime come Monica will block me. Anytime come Monica will block me. I have no choice than to rest. Exactly. Exactly. Okay, Monica, if your mother drop your money, shop your money, can you forgive and continue sending her money? I will forgive her, but I will continue to send her money, yes, but I will never send her money like money that we like the what? I don't know how to say. How much are you still sending to that your mother? How much are you still sending to that your mother? Did she purposely chop your money? Or it was a mistake? Because sometimes they still they see purposely chop your money and they see the one way busy, the play of yere or whatever. My lady, please answer me and let me give you straight answer this night. Somebody release somebody from your hostage tonight. You'll be carrying these people. It's not heavy for you. It's about you. And not them. Forgiveness is something you give to yourself, not about the other person. Give it to yourself. You don't need that hurt. You don't need that pain. My lady, I'm still waiting for you to reply. Did your mother just chop your money like that? Or it was a mistake? And how much are you sending to her this time? My lady, it's not easy. Let me see. Adapting to the situation of her husband, no be small thing. She have to adapt to your husband behavior. Yes, you have to, or you move. Otherwise, keep on being there. But you saying I can't forgive him, you are not helping him, you are not helping yourself, you are not helping your children. Can you forgive someone you send you and your unborn child to prison for 2 years when you are innocent? Someone is asking me this moment. If I dey inside prison, now I don't forgive that person long time. So you still they remember someone so cruel, so egoistic, so devilish. You still they remember the person. You go to the prison, you come out, who you bad here? To wear, that's not the important. For me, or people wear out me, they know important reach me. Oh, they know important reach me. Jesus, I can't give them the best of myself. Occupy them in your heart. If for forgiveness na hope, many of una for not get hurt again. Unforgiveness for don't chuku chuku and chuku chuku and chuku chuku and now they let go. Person will send you to prison with your unborn child. You come out, you still they get eye, they look that person with anger. Everywhere, yeah. Why are you looking the person with anger? God forbid. Please forgive because the person do not want that thing you they give her. Forgive so that you will be released of this hurt. So that some preaching like this, so you go there up and say, ha, I have one experience, so I forgive and God forbid. So I for still they hurt. So that you will not be hurt again. Oh yeah, may I read this lady? Oh. Yes, I sent her money to builders and she misused the money and still cost me on top of the money. Please, what should I do? How old is your mother? I'm so sorry. After all, you be fake account. I beg. How old is that your mother? I don't come back. Okay. Mommy, what is your number for to call? Oh, somebody write my number, please. Daddy, call, are you washing? Right, let me pin you. Or somebody else, write it, let me pin it. Yeah? Eh? My lady, add that to your husband character. Forgiveness is not lost memory. Forgiveness, you have it, but he will not. If you forgive, it will not be so bitter. It becomes a lesson. Try it, my people. Try it. Forgiveness is something you give to yourself. Forgiveness is something, it will never happen again if only you allow it. If you forgive somebody, you have learned a lot. But when you don't forgive, that hurt is there. Oh. No one know what that hurt the cause. I am telling you. Okay, this is my number. Let me pin it. Yeah. My lady, I've pinned my number down there. Yeah? Make yourself a priority and forgive them. Forgive people. When you forgive them, they have carried their load. When you forgive them, it does not mean that you make things easier for them. When you forgive them, it's not left for them. It just be like you leave every load for them, they carry, they go. The foolish one, we think, The good ones, they will say, please forgive me. Why do you think you forgive me, you don't forgive me, you don't get nothing to do me? How come people always ask for forgiveness for their way to be open? Why? What do you think? After all, you forgive person, you don't forgive person. Now you know. How come people will come and beg for your forgiveness? You understand? Those who know the words of forgiveness, of apology, they always come for it. Those who don't know the way, I'm here. Now when you even forgive them in your heart, release them, throw away them, they carry their load. Now that time, now that they make me look, and at that time, bad thing they happen to the past self. When you hold them, you are just holding God for fighting for you. When you hold them in your heart, it's not easy, but you have to make it easy this evening. Think about it. Assuming you have been praying to God since all these years, and God is not answering you because of that unforgiveness. He says, if you not forgive, I will not forgive you too. Hello.
Hello. Good evening, mommy.
Good evening.
Please, my question is this. I quarrel with somebody, and one day I met to the person and say sorry, and she started shouting, and I left the person there. And I went away. For me, I think that the person don't need the apologize or what do you think?
Okay, you offend somebody.
Yes.
And you say sorry.
Yes, years back, I think last 2 months, I just saw her and I said sorry for what I have done. You know, yeah, we already meet in train station and there was crack there. For her to say, okay, let it go like that. And she started shouting again, you are mad, you are this, you are, you know, African women and the way they behave. Mm. So, I was with my little child. I don't want her to understand. I just walk away. So for me, I don't think if I did good for me to tell the person sorry or not.
You did good. That is the unforgiveness way we they talk so. The person carry you for mind. The person don't believe, say, you're sorry. Your apology is enough to take that hurt away. Okay, so you telling that person sorry, he not go take, because not be that one he wants. He you understand me? The waiting he want for you now make you suffer, make you do this now. Waiting be you be that this your sorry not concern and no need that. But you wait do one, it come from your heart and you have done it. Okay, and you say God please forgive me and change. Oh, if you know you really hurt that person, you too have to change. So if you really change, God will forgive you. You understand?
So, yes.
God will forgive you, and the woman will carry a load.
That is what I want to ask. Okay.
You understand?
Yes, sir.
But
I have other question.
Okay.
Maybe you, I have issue with somebody, and the person where I don't really care for the matter. You understand? I don't hold the person on my mind. And I'm very free. Maybe if I see the person, I can say, "Oh, how are you doing?" And the person did not answer me. Look like, who is talking? What do you do?
I don't understand. You see the person.
Maybe. No, my question. I have issue with somebody, and I don't really have person on my mind that I only with this person we really quarrel. I'm going to deal with you are fresh, you are mad. So, but I'm not talking to the person, but I don't have her in my mind.
Hey, it's normal now, it's normal.
Okay, but yeah. I don't have her in my mind, but mm-hmm. we quarrel, but I don't look at talking
to her.
I have nothing against
her. Yes, that one is normal, it's good.
Mm. That's my question.
Thank you, my lady. Thank you. More read this lady for YouTube just now. More see waiting in with your mama they pass through. My people, as I said before, I repeat, forgiveness is not acceptance. If you know, say you they miss your friend, you they miss your family member, una one settle. Is that different though? Settlements. Okay, it's that different from forgive. They feel settled now. You feel never forgive. They will just call you come more. Just it be like all those type of settlement where some people say, "May you not judge, may you not judge." A settlement say about what they may understand the term, but all they say, "I know what may you judge, I know what may you judge." All those kind of settlement. How they say, "May where they settle like that, we young one, no." Anyway, yeah, I did not judge. I said that book. I don't want make you judge. I don't want make you judge. More just settle. Say sorry. Say sorry. If they get some kind of matter when they do like that, no be all matter. For settlement. And some matter no need settlement. Like me, if I no need settlement, I no need that person. Hi, how are you? I no want hear that person like direct talk again. He will forgive you. With back at when you let it. No settlement. I forgive you. Forgiveness is what I owe you. I forgive you. I don't have you in my heart. I don't want settlement because no need. Because I cannot come and sit down. Because settlement, now when you sit down, that one go judge, this one go judge. You need settlement. So in relationship, you don't need settlement. You don't need to judge. You don't want me on a degree body. No! Salutation is not a lovey. You understand? If salutation is not love, then we can pass each other also. Because if we greet each other, we don't love each other. So we can just pass. Let us be real. Without even saying hello, it don't mean anything. So far, I don't wish you evil. If you wish me evil, you use your head. Carry on. Okay, more read our lady. Yo. When I contact other person to finish the job, she say no. May I see? She's most not be your friend. Okay, that one don't pass. Man, see, I was asking what age. My lady, what is the age of your mother? What age? So that, 64 years old. She is 64 years old. And very wicked like that. All the same. If not only you want, they are abroad. Okay? You feel they give her 20,000 naira. Make it the manager with the rest where the rest go give her, or make it go the shop bitter leaf. Okay, and Gary, if not be only you one day abroad, no give her, the rest go give her, no give her until your heart say give her. Yeah, but to say. Mama don't beg me. We don't settle. May come help me build us. Now that one don't get nothing to do with God though. That one are your fully niche. Hey, no one talk and finish. That one are your fully, fully muku na you be. That one no get nothing to do with. If person fair cheat you, una con settle. If you do something with her, he go cheat you. Cheating no, he no get anything to do with with quarrel. We don't settle now. No do cheating na it na inside blood. They na lifestyle cheaters. Eke danya wame. You still play with them tomorrow. Na still the same character where they get. Now they will take play with you. I be you want me to come see my own. So. You must allow them to free their self, not like don't talk, just make peace. Which peace is that? I will damn it. Okay, you hurt me. Hey Monica, this topic is very delicate too. Yes, I know you too, you are in that situation, my darling. For me, I don't know why you still hold them in your heart. You're supposed to don't forgive them. You supposed to don't forgive them and treat them like a family. Ha! My people, I will end it here because you guys are making forgiveness to look like friendship settlement. You guys are making forgiveness to look like acceptance. Forgiveness is not acceptance. You can forgive somebody, you not even talk to that person. Settlement is different. Some people say, hey, don't forgive her. Why they not consent? Are you okay? Must you settle with somebody you forgive? Somebody you forgive got to do with what hurts you. The pain. You release yourself. You make yourself a priority. I am better off what he or she has offered me. I don't want to carry her along. If you don't forgive people that hurt you, do you know they are still part of your life? Oh God Almighty, I reject it in the name of Jesus. That's me since last year. I will be praying and I will be praying. Father, Lord God Almighty, in the name of Jesus, that person, kill her. God forbid, though. Hey. Now, my area of work where a betrayer, what we are ready and ready, what we are making lessons. Bam, bam, bam. Every your name. God forbid. They are not supposed to be in your life anymore. Hello?
Yeah, good evening. I just wanted to ask a question. I won't take just 2 minutes of your time. So, I have a friend actually. So, we have issues. So, there was a lady that wanted to settle the both of us.
Yeah.
So, I told the lady I was not at home. I'm not angry, but I don't just want to settle. The reason why I said I don't want to settle because my mom normally used to tell us when we were very little. When someone is angry, that's when they normally say the truth. So she told me, like, to my face, it's not like someone else told me actually. She said, assuming I have the opportunity then, I should have pointed you. So that statement, I'm not angry, but I just don't want to settle. So I might be wrong of not settling with her, or am I being wicked? I just wanted to know.
Who is the person? Like,
it's my friend, but she's the one that offended me, you understand?
Mm-hmm.
But saying that to my face, like, I didn't have the opportunity, assuming I have the opportunity, then I should have pointed him. So when they came up with the issue of settlement, I did not want to, I'm not angry, but I don't just want to settle. Am I being wicked?
Is that person, that is asking for that settlement?
Someone else entirely. Like, you guys have come a long way, so you just need
okay, is that your friend? Is she like, oh, tell her please forgive me, I'm so sorry?
No.
Okay, they just want you guys to come back so that she can finally finish you.
Yeah, I don't know. So when I told you, because if that friend
ask for forgiveness, or say sorry, okay?
No, she never did.
Okay, no, I'm just saying, for instance, he asked for forgiveness, he say sorry, say you are forgiven, I don't have anything. Don't go close. Going close or running away from somebody, no means say you don't forgive them. It's just that you have no them. What they have is what they will offer you. If you don't like what they offer in the restaurant, you will not go back again. That is human being friendship.
You know that if I'm being wicked.
No, you are not.
Because I did not.
You are not wicked, but release her from your heart, as you don't need settlement, meaning you don't need that in your life. She should not be there. And don't let nobody bring it to your ear.
Okay.
Tell the people, I'm forgiving, I have nothing. I don't just want to be a friend again. Finish. You understand? Okay, my people, let me talk to this girl on YouTube, then we call it a day today. Yeah, more question about forgiveness. I think it's something we should be teaching, so that one person go they get the understanding and knowing fully well, if you forgive the bad people, you are not on the losing end, they are not you. Yeah, okay, let me see my lady again. She said her mother day 64 years. I don't talk and just now. Yes. If you get another sister, brother for abroad, where they give her money, don't give her. Don't give her again. Until when your mind feel like, give her. Don't give her much. She doesn't want it. Even Bible self. When Jesus made parable of the landlord, will share something for his servant. He gives some 10, 9, 8, 5, 10, 3, 1. The one we give ordinary one, say, now why give me nigga make a tremble? Come, I beg you, chuck up for Instagram. When the master come, he all of the where your reward, where your gain, they say, see, that one where you inside, I did come up because I know if you come multiply, honor me, or pack a canoe, honor you, no, me, no, boom. Okay? Caller is giving to those who know the words. Don't give her. That 100,000 every month, then you are the fool because she doesn't deserve it anymore. Okay, a mother that did not think about your growth, you should not also like kill yourself for her. Do your best and leave her. Forgiveness does not mean you have to be friend. No, you release the person from your mind. It takes a lot of grace to forgive. It doesn't take a lot. If you are saying take a lot of grace, don't you go to God for forgiveness? Or you want to say, oh me, I'm not God. Simple instruction. It's because you guys emphasize on that unforgiveness. Nay de kosa. Forgive them. No me say their life will be better off, or they go even quit die. Sometimes they say we ask for forgiveness, whether you forgive them or not, God will forgive them. God will forgive them, and you will be in pain. You will see them progressing, and you will be killing yourself, praying every day, Psalm for God to lock them. Never, God have released them. Forgive them because your own forgiving them, not they hold them not to get blessed, but rather you forgive them, you give yourself self-worth, you forgive them, it will never happen again. That same scenario that person treats you. You forgive them, you become a priority of, you make yourself priority of yourself, of your enjoyment, of your happiness. If you don't forgive them, you carry them. Expect your image. They follow every relationship, everywhere where you go. If you don't forgive them, they stay stuck with you. They gone with you. What are you doing with such thing? He said, if you forgive them, forgiveness is healing. If we heal that pain, give it opportunity tonight. That pain when you defeat, it's not easy. Hey, I was reading, somebody said, Iyeki, please, what is forgiveness? So maybe na me misunderstand. Somebody was writing, somebody jailed me for 5 years, I'll be 6 years. Please, what is forgiveness? So maybe now you the misunderstand now. Forgiveness now for yourself. You just, it be like poli kukua. Uwa pule iku. Umuele li kukua. That person will treat you badly. Why are you still remembering that person? Sometimes some go say, eh, oma redo imiane. Some go say, oma, I don't know. If you want settlement, make we settle nana, make me can now read that over. If I say na settlement, some of you not they do forgiveness. You are not wrong, caller. Forgive her and run. Yeah. Wait, somebody say, ye ki, same for ye. Someone sent me to prison for 5 years, but when I came out, I forgive her. Do you know that after 4 years, God bless me with 3 kids and document? God bless you. This is a testimony you should tell unforgiveness people that cannot forgive. Give her money to eat. Take care of her. Don't place your future on her. If not, she go tear it, shock you. Niger people, we no man, no reach three. What is forgiveness? Am I confused? Okay. Forgiveness is letting go of your pain. It's letting go of your past. It's letting go of the wrong things people did to you. It's allowing that betrayer to go and kill itself. For outside, not be with you. It's allowing that backbiter. It's allowing that traitor, that one that sent you to prison, to go for God to refresh and rebuild you, give you another opportunity. It's allowing God to step into your case when you don't forgive. God cannot step into your case. Forgive so that you can move forward into your future, not backward into your future. Yeah? Okay. Forgiving is healing, so they can heal your body and your soul, your thought and your mind and your joy and your new relationship. Forgiving is healing. It's so sweet. You smile and it's real. Hey. Forgiveness is not acceptance. Forgiveness does not mean, oh, we are 5 and 6 again. Forgiveness does not even mean we are greeting. Now, just because Africa, we are the same neighborhood, we must greet. Me, for city where they come from, the time where all of them do me something, okay? When I forgive them, if they see me for road, they greet me, I know the answer. But not that I don't forgive them. I don't just want them to have that like, oh, we are friends again, you can help me take care of my child. No, if I don't answer you, it means if you see my child, never go near them. But I forgive. But I just want my boundary totally. Just like Oyibo. Sometimes in the time when we live for flat house, you go see 150 house number, 202 house number. Now everybody they live. Now all of them you defeat greets. Now all of them you degree good money, good money, good money, good money, good money. No, someday una they pass like strangers. Okay, forgiveness is when you give somebody forgiveness for free. Okay, forgiving them will not change or save them. Forgiving them will not change them to be a better person if they are not ready. Forgiving them will not make them to go to a fire if they don't repent. So why are you holding them? You too, not forgiving them, you no get nothing where you go do them. You forgive them, you no get of no use for them, but more use for you. Okay? I don't firstly talk this one. Not forgiving them, you are walking backward. Because you must let go of this one, then you move forward. Let me say, you just take care of this one. Put it inside my... Now, many things that they go on for this social media. Look at somebody that say, I walk out from a toxic relationship. At the end of the day, she end up in toxic relationship by recording everybody because she wasn't sure of herself anymore. Okay? Eh? Wait till I write for you. This one. Okay? The reason why you must forgive them, they are called the people, hot people, hot. Hot people. Very funny. Monica, but it's true. Hot people, hot people. Who know what I mean? hurt people, hurt people. Not be hot, oh, not be pepper hot. Hot. I know my heart will not say it well. Monica, she still remains a mother. God will give her the wisdom on how to deal with the situation. Yes, I don't say may not remain a mother. Eh? But I don't say go and give your mother the life to settle you again, my lady. No do one. No do one. May not be like many, many people wait. They don't reach 50 years before their eye open for waiting their mama do them. No do one. Short money, now they tell you so. If you don't get other people for abroad, they give them. Until when your mind say give them. But if you know, if you get other people for abroad, leave them first. Let the rest they give them. Yeah? Okay. But when I forgive her, I run. Yeah, you run for your life. It's normal. Only one man, only one humble. You need to be forgiving too. It is a lesson. Not to forget. It is usually people who are hot that hurt other. Thank you, my Gaza gold. Hot people. That is the term of the message tonight. Hot people. Okay, English is not our language. Joy, international, amen. Eh? Hot people, that's why I'm saying it's no pepper hot. Oh, I'm not talking about HOT hot, but that is how it is sounding for me. Yucky mouth, okay? It's the one of HURT. Hot people. People who are hot, they are the one that will hurt you. Just know that. You don't want to be part of them. Free yourself, heal yourself. By forgiving them, letting go, move forward. Is it difficult? People always say it's difficult, but I tell you, you remember it, as far as they are not coming, for me, or what is difficult for me to forget, to forgive, is that one where they will say, make it just, may you just help, or may you just, I don't know, salutation is not love, no, I don't, like those things. If not quarrel can be settled. But if not something, hurt people. I don't want to be hurt by hurt people. So I'm just going to forgive hurt people and run away from hurt people because they end up hurting everyone around them. E.g., like what happened last year. Hurt person was palabulating. What did he do to the rest other people he met on the way? He hurt all of them. He daggered them. He pieces them. Because hurt people. hurt people. Don't laugh me, oh, now hurt. Don't be hurt like Pepe. Okay? Now the hurt way they. Monica, she still remain a mother, but she should not give her a life saving, a life plan again. Otherwise, she will have to cry again, and it doesn't make sense. People who are already hurt inside by someone always want to hurt people around them. Thank you. So everybody know it. Tonight, forgive them because hurt people. Pretty prize. Can you forgive that person? Wait till you say the person do you, send you to prison. And you came out and you are still with that person. You are still carrying that thing. Forgive that person. You forgiving the person. Me, una no one forget who do na something. Forgive them. And let them become a parable. Even Jesus made parable of things that happened in the past. Forgive them. And remember them for parable alone. Yeah? Let's put it this way. Evil people hurt people. No, hurt people. Because if you say evil people, people are going to think people who are wicked, they are the only one that are hurting people. No, people who are hurt also, they hurt people. People who never forgive. They are looking for someone else to do it to. You understand? People when not get joy, now then they hurt people because they want you to be like them. Yes. Yeah, I can forgive, but we can never be friends. Me too. I can forgive. In some cases, we can never be friends. Those I really call you hurt me. Okay? We can never be friends. And sometimes I hate it when some people will be saying, wherever I make an anagui, I said, I don't know whether people, they know the difference of quarrel and when someone hurts you. I don't know whether they know the, Unano say it's different. It's different when you quarrel with somebody and you feel hurt, betrayed, backstab, mud, you, in short, you escape death from someone's hand. And you see some people just call it like, I'm making an angry, I'm always like, come on, get out of here. Okay, Jenna, I'm making an angry, where are we not here? Ugwime, eh? Or a bobo cigar. Ugwime, or a Alaska shekop. Ugwime, or a akaramushi. Don't do. Making an angry. So you mean someone who lied on you. You will sit down now, go they settle the matter. They'll say embrace each other. God forbid. Honestly, Edward, that time I know if you forgive. Forgiveness don't mean that. Actually, forgiveness don't even mean physical contact. Forgiveness no need explanation because forgiveness does not need even sorry. It's just a privilege that you get sorry and you say, okay, I forgive. It's a blessing. That's why you should shed tears for it. Otherwise, forgiveness is something God say forgive, command you to do. With that, you know, say, only when that person says sorry, only when you feel less, only when you are not feeling pain anymore. Okay? Iyeki, but what do you think about this? She wants us to be friends again, but I said no. God forbid. Why are you even allow that person to call your telephone number? For what? Is it normal quarrel? Do you know where he sent you? 5 years. Why do you allow that person to have your telephone number? Why? That's why now you go there, struggle for forgiveness. In that type of case, you will really struggle for forgiveness. Do you know why? You are a hot person. You are hot. Don't pretend. You still remember everything he did to you. He's calling you. You are picking him. You are saying, yeah. You are still hot. No. You can't forgive like that too. Even if you say you forgive, not lie. Well done, Monica. Keep it up. Enjoy the topic. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, my people. I tell you, if God forgive Satan, throw away for heaven to make him accept and back, make it come scatter heaven. Mm-hmm. No way. My brother or my sister, wait, they talk that one. No. People who you really feel, they hurt you, stay away from them. Forgive them. God will heal you. Stay away from them. Don't pretend. Some people, somebody hurt them, they feel so badly hurt, they will want to do holy holy by saying, I forgive you. They will want to do like, Nami can save you. I don't know as I want to talk. Like, some people find that like a prayer point. That's, I don't first need talk on that day. When I did tell Davido, the day where I do Davido video, where I say, no, may not play that joke again. The people have one say, oh yeah, I broke. Mona can't give me money. They can't, they say, you broke. See, people will do it with all joy because they love to feed back. The person wants feed them. Some of them are like that. Meanwhile, on a normal ground, these people who once bless you in your down, you have to pray for God to protect and keep on lifting and blessing them. But some people want to walk from down, make it come meet you for, can't even pass you, be say, now he come, they call for you. You understand? So some people like it. They like to get blessed, pass who felt hurt then, they come back and come and help the person to just feel that joy of, you see, life is like this today. You are not God though. You are not God. Many people have lost their life in going back to go and feed that evil pocket that have hurt them before. Going there to go play God. You understand? Please, before I go, quarrel is different from something that make you say you forgive person. Okay? And weigh it by yourself before you still like letting the person in your life or so. Is it person you guys have got to do with one-on-one? Is this somebody just misinformed? Is this somebody you have seen that, oh, it's really clear, it needs a second chance, oh, let me look at it. Is this somebody you have to run? Like, run, oh, just run, oh. Yeah? This lady, I love her so much. When I got my document, the way she really surprised me, I cried. Who is that? Let me see. Okay. Some quarrel, no need settlement to just forgive and move on. Yeah. Yeah. Some quarrel, don't need. This is the best channel. I'm very peace in here. Oh, thank you. You understand? So, I see you all tomorrow, my lovely people, with so many activities coming up tomorrow. God bless. I think tomorrow is Thursday, so we are going to be doing children program tomorrow, and the cool is also coming with Christmas program. Yeah, we will enjoy it. Iyaki, doesn't forget, I can see it's real. Who did that? Okay, thank you so much. Any question before we go? Don't forget, hurt people. Okay, don't ever forget that people who are hurt always looking for a way to hurt you. So run for your life. Yeah, any question? We go. The lady that called today, was I able to answer your question? You said if you forgive, you really forgive, but in your heart, God, they do you like, you know, forgive, you know what near them. Forgiveness does not mean near person. Thank you so much, Mama Ellen. God bless you. Forgiveness does not mean near them. Forgiveness does not mean come to settle. Na quarrel that they settle. Yeah? You can forgive somebody and never have nothing to do with that person again. But you can settle with somebody and still greet or and still have one word or the other and still sit together. You can forgive somebody and never want to be in the same place with the person again. People will not know what is forgiveness. Go say, you say you forgive her. But what am where when you do whether they live in your cake and not TIJ, if instead of you to be carrying that person in your heart, forgive the person and run for your life. Okay, even if na family member, forgive them and stay in your lane. Stay in your lane, yeah. But you must forgive for God to open doors for you, bless you, your children. I always say it, don't forget, what you are doing today, you will not be the only one that will enjoy it. Your children will enjoy it. Some people, children are suffering today. Some women are suffering today for the legacy their mother left behind, for the evil. Bible said their children will inherit 14 generations. Their womb is locked today. They are being beaten in husband's house. They are being humiliated. Shame and disgrace, their portion. Sorrow is their portion because of what their mother have done in the past. It's their children that will suffer it. Today, if you love your children, don't only cook sweet food for them alone. It's not enough. If you know you love your children, don't buy them maca alone. The latest night, the latest, it is not enough. You buy your children latest telephone. You love them so much. It is not enough. Sow a good seed that they will reap after your exit. When you exit or while you are still in this world, so that you will get hold and see your children enjoying their life. I don't better talk before. One mama coming for America. He get 4 children. Or one mama normal be massive. You maybe not see where people they cry. Say they're not born. They're not born. Say, may they just pray. Not be up picking good. 4 children. Now he get for America. Now he for born them. Oh, he say, oh, no born. My darling Monica, this thing, this woman don't tell me like 4 years ago. I never forget. He say, oh, no born. He better pass on. The senior one. Ojodo, the second one, Owa BNA, Colombia, Jamaica, Sakalaka, Likanika, Tobago, Tugini, Ewodo, Mamango. When I know the time where you tell me this thing, that time where I talk, Ogunki, your papa, Ogunki, your mama, children, where I say, children, go, they call, say, Ogun, they kill your papa, that one will say, Ogun, they kill your papa, Ogun, go, kill your papa will be. And at the same mama born there, you go call the one that say, Isha, me and I your good belerina wa Isha ya we, hey, what papi? That time, now the woman say, call me, say, oh, go kill your papa, grandchildren, here, yeah, bieleji, you talk. Oh, piopa ne toba ne go. Oh, piopa no vie Jamaica. Oh, piopa no vie Colombia. Oh, piopa no vie Jeroba. Oh, we ya, iwa, tote, iwa, vie more. Oh, it's so long there. Oh, cookie your papa, cookie your papa. Your papa is fucky, away, oh, eh? Oh, then money come on, get a cookie your papa children. Eh? You see, ah? He said the second boy, because of game, as he just grow rich, our wedding winner. If you give him computer, take work. Now, game, he go to use, as he no book rich. He no fit keep work. Make it take renters. Now, that your mama, America, caravan house, 90. The third one, atakparakpa no gyoji. Or wait to set it, we are moving away. Okay, no, mavi. Okay, gare, or ye go. Okay, gare. Or what no, ma, be your mama, son, na monika, na we, man, tagelena. Where you think, where you can think, so this thing they come from? He said, na, mama. Long time ago, somebody called say, mama. Na, he do, ogun. You see, and the thing don't even enter his grandchildren. After his mama don't go, the thing. It happened to all his children for his eye. 4. Now, the thing don't enter his grandchildren. For his present, they bring grandchildren come, make them come enjoy the name. The next thing, everybody now, your father, fuck you, Ogun, kill your papa, kill your mama, kill your papa, yeah, your belerina what? One standing now, yeah. So please, I love my children so much. It's not by the latest gadget, the latest car, the latest best school, the latest. If you give them best school, without you not leave good seed. The Bible says, the sin of a parent, I will ask in 14 generation. Do not forget. That's why we always pray for generational curses, and we break them every now and then. Baba forgive me. People are going to churches doing deliverance, breaking it out of their life, but yet some they know they fit because it's a shock what their parents did. Someone must suffer it. Okay, I love my children so much. Leave a good legacy behind for them. sow a good seed. After you or while you are alive, your children will be reaping the goodness, the kindness you have shown to humankind, to humanhood. It will be the portion of your children. If you have been so wicked while you are passing through this life, you see people, children, you hit them, you kill them. You see people, you blackmail them, you lie on them, you tear them, you shoot them. You might be very strong. You see your children? Oh no. Oh no. Okay? That's why many people go say, your head strong, your children will not go strong, you must carry a push. A children will wear. You don't do agadagu, agadagu, hand not meet you. If I come to meet your children, you dare life everywhere, if you need you. I'm a bien myself. Sometimes I do that prayer for my enemies. I will say if they are too strong, Lord. But in your real book, Kagbame, you may be in your Jesu, and you answer. Because my Emma. Or say, if I see mama where they always say, I root on, I want more, or we never walk back, or we will no move over me. Make sure, Eria Wema, make sure, O Maria Book, the Maria Book. There you, who may ever walk on Eria Yaki? Who may ever walk on? Waiting where you have. Oh, pan of a fee when he was all an erotic tomato suarie, but we both moya the king. So please, a easier way be momo yaki be omon we muji yakini. We judge go boy and wine, so boy man one, no way at I. Oh boy man and one, he shall be lala ball likewise me. Emma, okay? I'm way or more done, muji yaki, but Evany solo quink. No matter what you keep. Once again, we cover our social media with the blood of Jesus. The word we have heard today, Lord God Almighty, is a word that brings power, open doors, and healing to soul. Forgiveness, there is nothing as powerful as that weapon to kill your enemy. When you forgive your enemy, you are giving them their load to carry, their hurt, their betrayal, their bad name will not be. The name they wanted to give you will be there. You will be free. Father Lord, tonight, as many as those that hear this message, that doesn't know the power and the way to forgive, may you give them the heart and understanding to know how to forgive. And when they forgive, Lord, let them feel the miracle that comes with it. Let them be touched. Let their pains, they will never remember it again. Let them not remember their hurt. Let them not move, become a hurt people that hurt other people. Lord, this I pray this evening in Jesus' name. Amen. We cover our social media with the blood of Jesus. You know, when people start something, we play always. Yeah, it comes a time. Always check when they do horror thing. Okay? People normally start something, we play. Like this Halloween, what did they do? They normally start it because of something on every horror thing. They will just dread, let's dread like this. Before you know, bad person will not enter. We start killing one by one. Why the rest go feel say, we've not played before, but somebody is dying. Now, so it may be. This social media, we have taken it as joke. We have been playing inside, even if we tell ourselves, Bobo Siga. But it comes a time, people take it real. People have taken it real. They don't mind what they do. They just believe, I am making it. I must make it. I will move. I'm going to win. I'm going to keep it. Everybody be careful. Always pray. As you are praying for yourself, pray for good presenters also. And pray for all these evil presenters that no matter how they run, they will always tire. That when they walk, they will be weary. That when they trope, it will return back to them, says our God. When they walk through the valley of shadow, because they did not know God, that valley of death will swallow them up. make una always pray. Say anything where they know, where they bring on this social media, make it turn against them. The things that used to work for them, ijenegi wegbe, eranegi wegbe, iyagi iya, amiye iya wewe ne ya bay, wagwima nerun wege na na ijena ni jinya waka loss, ni jinya waka mad, ni jinya waka debt. Uwu emi ame, igbe asigi yeke, asidigi ologoma ni jinya ya mu. No mu giviere, no mu nyagbe keke we gyo wae. We ni Jesu Christi no nyama. Amen. As far as, amen, suka beti no nje social media na. Oma ye bo je. Ok, bea no ko no baba ne baba. Ya we ni ave dolke. Afrika o, eke ni anje o, isi aze o, isi oso o. Ni anke ba ni ye, ugebe ya monito yi viere ove. Aji no jorion, ugebe ni we alas ziyan be, spiritual abe jinyan ko. Ok, yan las yen, u enona ni anre li mama, back to the household. In Jesus' mighty name, ege obin yan seti gba, sese ege obin yan seti gba loko no re social media na. Obin yan hiyan gba ba, o gba re ne gbin yan. Iye mwi bi yan pin wa so yen si yen yen. Baba ne baba, e mama dani yan mama da ibi yere ya no re social media na baba mwe. Replace e, mwi bi yan, nuri ya wama ve, jo yan mana yo bi yan bibi yan wane, iyan gen gibi yan. Ore babe ni Jesu. Era no gbegbe, omo gbegbe so we. Ije no gbegbe, omo gbegbe so we. E mama ni yan mama baba e mana maje. Wo te kuno kwa de kunya. We ni Jesu Kristi no nyama. Ma ya ni yegbe kekan yawe social media na ni you know kekan yawe baba ni baba. E gi mami gbe gi mami mu e gi mami logo ma. O pe an oko no no gi ju mu 7 ya mu dia ni ya gi rie ni gie ya rie jo unu no gi setting down un da we ya rie tin down ne ne ya we ya ga gbe ne ya we ya ga mu ne baba igbe adege are giowa imu adege mu igiowa a e ologo ma adege de yin giowa we ni Jesu Kristi ma ya no ka lo social media na in a normal way ma ya we ese eme we ni Jesu Kristi normal no nyama. Amen. Ni mama popo na popi ma upopo hen la wa. Ni mama popo na popi ma upopo hen ya mweden upopo ya mweden yoto. Ege miege. Ya we ni no ma upopo popo hen ami omu popo blako omu popo mane hui. Omu popo mano fo omu popo mo omu popo do omu popo ke omu popo ni ya fefefe eke. No li la upopo ga la ube yo. Eseto rambo yi ma yekunri. We ni Jesu Christi. Amen. Happy Christmas to everybody. You guys are blessed and highly favored. See you all tomorrow on another wonderful topic. God bless you. Bye-bye. Guys, did tell me my background today. Nobody even compliment my background. And I do this background because of you guys. Otherwise, we all like put light. Everything go the main one, mama. I say, no, let me put it like Christmas don't come. Oh, they enjoy. Kule, kule. Eh? Nobody tell me the background. How was the background? Thank you, Mommy Didi. I see all my people. How was the background, my people? Tomorrow, should I do it more romantic? Cecilicious or babolicious? Mm-hmm. Eh? All of the still the same. I'm asking. This background was done for you guys. Tomorrow, should I do more babolicious or cecilicious or Chris or Gismas? Hey, I think we are going to be having Gismas. When should I put it? Maybe like Monday and Wednesday we'll be having Christmas. We have to. The background is really beautiful. Yes. Monday I'm going to. You understand? It is golden. Oh yeah, ube. Your background is really beautiful. Thank you, darling. Yeah, hallelujah. Hosanna, seven times. Yes. So colorful, so beautiful, right? because we have to be feeling the Christmas. When we see the video, we will remember it was Christmas time, this one. So tomorrow, maybe I will still make it tomorrow more or your luck or me your luck. One love. Bye. All thanks to Daddy Cool. Very supportive. It's beautiful. Inviting background. Wow. Okay. Thank you. Bye. Okay. They say I should make it Bible-licious tomorrow. Okay. Now. Okay. No problem. We make it Bible-licious.